serenading you with Adele on this Wednesday morning, but kind of. If you listen to the words, it is quite the song. So we brought in the divorce attorney, Jennifer Hargrave, a family law attorney, I should say. Good to see you, Jennifer.
Thank you, Jenny. I'm happy to be here.
So we've been talking about this Adele album, and it's like, why do you think it's resonating so much with people lately specifically?
Oh my gosh, you know, Adele has such a way of really, I think, just sharing the raw emotion of the moment, right? Whether it's just a breakup, but of course, having gone through her own divorce, I think she's really put to words so much of that, like the vulnerable emotions that people feel. And it's a very powerful, moving song. And I think it really sheds light on, you know, so many aspects of the divorce decision.
It's almost like people started to like her more when they really felt like, I've been through a divorce, you've been through a divorce, you're saying the things I've felt, but maybe felt like ashamed to say or ashamed to walk through.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I think, you know, there's so many emotions in divorce. And one of the things that I really see with my clients is that the decision to divorce is such a weighty decision. I think people often have the belief that ending a marriage is like the easy way out. And for my clients, it certainly isn't the case. And I think Adele really helps, you know, she invites us in to the fact that, you know, there's so many things to consider. The impact it's going to have on your children, the impact it's going to have on your partner who, you know, you can still love them but not want to be married to them. And so she just really invites us into so much of that emotional, you know, feelings, and it's vulnerable.
Jennifer, do you ever have couples come to you or have somebody come to you and then partway through you think, are you sure you guys want to get a divorce?
Oh, absolutely. And, you know, I've really looked for resources to help my clients deal with that because it's such a big decision. And it's not, divorce doesn't necessarily solve your problems, right? It just, it can change them. It creates a new set of issues. And so you really need to be clear that that's the path that you want to go down. And there are great resources. We have great resources in North Texas to help us. Discernment counseling is something that I refer a lot of couples to if they're just unsure about that, and they can go and really spend time and ask the question, is divorce the right thing for us? And, you know, for some families, it absolutely is the right thing. It brings a lot of relief. They can actually have a better relationship post-divorce than they did during the marriage. But, you know, for others, the decision to work on the marriage, you know, is something that they both decide they want to do, and that's great.
Well, you talk about they can have a better relationship after the divorce. I know a couple of couples that have gotten divorced and gotten back together and stayed together for a long time. Do you ever see that happen where you're like, oh my gosh, I did all this work for you and you got divorced and now you're back together?
Yes, we definitely had. I have had a couple of those cases happen in my experience, and it's interesting, and you know, it's a joyful thing when they do come back together, if they've worked on the issues. Mm. So, you know, if you're just getting back together to avoid you know, situations, that's probably not the healthiest thing. But, you know, if in your time apart you really have gotten some clarity and, you know, worked on yourself and really improved, you know, who you are, and you come back together and really build a solid relationship, I mean, that's great. We love reconciliation stories.
I do too. I really do. Jennifer Hargrave with Hargrave Family Law. Thank you for chatting with us. I love any topic that starts out with Adele, regardless. So thank you, Jennifer, and Happy New Year to you.
Same to you all. Thank you.
So there's her website. If maybe, I don't know, I used to say if you're like looking for family law, maybe if you're getting back together and you want to plan for a better future, Hargrave Family Law, facebook.com/divorcedfw.